And do you concede that it is a flawed electoral system if it provides an incentive for a person to register lots of parties because that provides electoral advantage?
As I recall, Senator, it was this so-called flawed electoral system that put you there in the first place, and quite a few, as I recall, political parties were set up by Greens sympathisers leading up to the 1919 election. Well, do you remember that, Senator?